Ugly.
What is the definition of ugly? What makes somebody ugly? In a society that tells us how we must look and dress and be, it's easy for someone not in the loop to feel like they aren't free. To the point it becomes difficult to even look in the mirror or take a picture for all to see, while inside we're crying and screaming, why me? Glances and comments make us stir and want to hide. It's appearance that matters, not what's on the inside. How many hours have we spent criticizing our faces, our bodies, every detail that makes us unique? Unique. A word we use to cover up the insecurities, and the word society uses to make the odd ones out, not feel so out of place. It feels fake, when mostly everyone we see looks and dresses the same. The most beautiful and handsome are the ones who get noticed. It can be a pain to wonder why we were each given different qualities and why we can't be like the rest. We hear when makeup is the best, what workout routine will trim us down, and have people bow at our feet for becoming a part of a cycle that leaves everyone becoming superficial and in need of recognition. In need of hearing words of approval and not of removal. Pluck hair here, shave there, eliminate wrinkles, don't be so short or too lopsided. We're divided. But not between beautiful and ugly. No, between confident and low self-esteem. Words have a damaging effect when thrown at someone, and those words stick for a lifetime. It should be a crime to lash out words that hurt, but in the end, that's just the world we live in, right? Lose or fight? If we could just take a moment in our daily lives to remember that we are all just specks of dust on a planet in a wide universe, then maybe we won't feel the need to worry so much on how we look. We are all beautiful, so beautiful, and we should not let trends and society's norms define us. We can make a fuss, cuss, and complain about what we don't have. But remember, we are who we are, and that alone is beauty. Ugly? What is ugly? Perhaps a rotten soul and toxic personality? But you? Ugly? Take a look in the mirror again. Smile, and I'm sure you'll realize the beauty that is there. The beauty you overlooked. But deep down, you knew was always there.